Hi friends, thank you so much for being with us on this third day of VBS. It is Wednesday, so we are halfway through the week at this point, and we are having an amazing time. These kids are getting to know more and more about Jesus every day. So the first day we talked about Joseph, the second day we talked about Esther, and today we are actually moving into Jesus's life, and we are talking about what happened on the road to Emmaus. So to refresh your memories, what happened was two friends who had watched Jesus die and everything that had transpired then were talking about all of that. And this man came up and walked alongside them. It was Jesus, but they didn't recognize him. So the theme for today is you can live like Jesus is alive, because Jesus is alive today and he is well. So we have had fun with motocross. We've had fun with rock climbing. Today is skateboard. So when you get into your small group time with your kiddos, you're gonna give them all a skateboard deck, and they get to decorate this however they want to. They can write the memory verse on it, they can color it, they can add a rainbow and a unicorn if they want. Whatever they want to put on this skateboard deck is totally theirs to do. And be talking to them about what the story was and what it means for us as believers. Because then you're going to move into a fun time. You're gonna see we have some sliced pool noodles. And so you'll have two of them, and we have these little mini skateboards. And so what you're going to be doing is racing. So you can follow the directions in here. You're gonna put your little skateboard in the track as it goes down. Something fun you could do, because we are on day three and our memory verse is something that we're working really hard to get hidden in their hearts. You could see if they could say their whole memory verse by the time the skateboard gets down to the end of the track. You could also race them against the other friend in the room, or, you know, put the two of them together and see how fast they can get that done. So have fun with this one. Now, the last thing you're going to be doing in your group is something called off balance. So you'll see that we have these plywood boards and we'll have a lot of pool noodles. So what you're going to do is you're going to probably do three kids at a time. And we'll rotate through so that the other groups could be doing it too. So you're gonna put your pool noodle on the ground and you're gonna put your skateboard deck on top. And the kids are going to practice their balance. So it will rock back and forth a little bit. And that's why I think we want three kids at a time. That way we can keep everybody safe. So while they're standing on this pool noodle skateboard deck, you're going to be reading this story to them. So it's the story of the two people walking, and you're going to say, lean to the right. So they're gonna be on that and they're going to be working to lean. And then lean forward on your deck, then lean to the back. And as you say these or rock on your board, they get to stay on the board as long as they're staying on the board. As soon as they fall off, you're gonna rotate another friend onto that skateboard deck. Make sure everybody does get a turn with this. I think they're gonna have a lot of fun. And again, this is gonna really get that story in their head about the friends walking on the road to Emmaus. Last but not least, again, in your backpacks, you will have, for the third day, you will have been carrying their passbooks. Allow them to stamp them and sticker them and to put whatever meant something for them today in that passbook. Guys, I hope you've had a great time today. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Thank you so much for being with us. We couldn't do this without you.